Right guys, how we doing? Roy House Fitness here. Today's Friday, it's the fifth workout of the week. Focusing on the 500 burpees in 45 minutes again. Try to get my body conditioned to that, so I can just do it anytime I want. Really not looking up to this, looking forward to this today guys. Absolutely dying, to be honest. Had a great sleep last night, but I still feel totally exhausted. Not totally exhausted, I still feel a bit exhausted. But we need to go into suffering. That's where the growth is. That's the only way to grow. So we need to suffer at least 5 times a week. So this is where we're going now. No earbuds today, guys. Need to enjoy the suffering. Always enjoy the suffering, but without the earbuds, listening to motivational stuff, or whatever I like to listen to, it makes it, I mean, I wouldn't say it makes it harder, it brings it more to reality. So guys, if you want to get really fit, this is the way to go. I definitely recommend Iron Wolf's channel as well. Iron Wolf is master of the calisthenic burpee high rep routines. So it's the only way to get fit, the only way to callous the mind is by suffering. So shout to the Wolf Pack, shout to Iron Wolf, salute to the Wolf Pack, shout to David Goggins, stay hard everybody, shout to Tom Platts, never fail ever. So it's a 45 minute time routine again guys, trying to do the 500 in 45 minutes. Last Friday I got 430 I think, I'm not sure, but I'm trying to beat that anyway. Right. Quick hydrate. Hey guys, here we go. Hey guys, this is off from the go. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 18 28 29 30 It's actually quite warm in here as well, guys. It's probably about... It's not as warm for high heat conditioning, but it's definitely about 20 degrees. 33. 34. 35. Maybe this is high heat conditioning, actually. 36. 37. Nice and easy, guys. 38. 39. 40. 41. 42. 43. 44. 45. Sorry if you can hear my kids screaming, guys. My partner's looking after them. 46. 47. Probably hungry right now. 48. 49. 50. 50 guys. Don't wanna finish low, definitely. Never fail. Ever. 53. 54. 55. 56. 57. 58. 59. 60. 61. 62. 63. 64. 65. 66. 67. 68. When's your dentist appointment? When's your dentist appointment?
Oh, 4:40.
70. Right. 72. 73. 74. 75. 76. 77. 78. 79. 80. 81.
two. Hit three. Hit four. It's alright, you can go in front of the camera. Hit five. Six. What?
What
are you asking there? Hang on, get a better point. Hit seven. Hit eight. Hit nine. 19. Metal. Metal 3. Metal 4. Metal 5. Metal 6. Thank you. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. On ten. Eleven. Pain doesn't exist. It's all in the mind. 13. 14. 15. 16. 19. 20. 21. 22. 34. 35. 36. 37. 38. 30. 1. 2. through. Like four. Five. Six. That's seven. Eight. 39. 40. 41. 42. 43, 44, 45, 46, 47. 48, 49, 50, and 50. Right, so what do I do, guys? 51. Can never fail. That's the point, your brain does that. Technically make you try harder. Don't be fooled by the illusion of comfort. Because all it do is make you weak. 55. 56. 57. Can't be weak in this world. 59. 60. 61. 62. 63, 64, and 65, 66, 67. 68, 69, 70. See, zone that you think, guys. 72, 73. 74, 75, 175, 176, 177, 178, 179. 180. 81. to. Hit 7. Hit 8. Hit 9. 200. Don't let the start of a set fool you. Don't let you let your brain think it's too hard. 2 3 4 I think I was outside there, guys, in my spot. Need to be wall ready. 14, combat ready. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. 23. 24. 25. 26. 27. 28. 29. 30. 230. It's getting harder, guys. You need to just get harder. There's no other option. You need to deal with the pain. Persevere. not even halfway through yet. That's what I like. 32. I know what it's like to be at the bottom, guys. Never been back there before. Yeah, 5. To get out of the pit, you need to climb. You kind of dig your way out. Nobody's got to help you climb. You need to climb up the hill yourself. Getting 40. How badly do you want to go to the pit? The hole that you're in? That's what pushes me. I just remember back to what I was like before. The hole I was in. The deep pit of hell. This type of hell is nothing compared to the type of hell I was in. 44. 45. 46. 47. 48. 49. 50. 250. 50. Just because it's Friday and it's the hardest workout doesn't mean you need to try less. 51. 52. Everybody's got it within inside themselves if they look deep enough. 53. How pissed off are you at yourself? 53. Take all that anger, put it into training. 56. 57. 58. 59. 60. 61. Tell you guys, this is harder than any job I've ever had. 'Better than any job I've ever had. The progress is much better, much easier, much quicker. You can control it. 65 66 67 68 69 270. You've still got tons of energy in you guys, even when you think you don't. You do. It's your brain just kicking into comfort mode, saying this is too hard, need to stop. If you bypass that, the only thing that can happen is you become better. 75 76 77 78 79 80. 81. To be honest, guys, when you think you're trying, you're probably not trying hard enough. 83. 84. Still pushing myself with that. Are these workouts hard enough and long enough? I don't know. 86. 87. Sometimes my brain sometimes tell me I need to do a lot more. 89. 90. Come back to the normal long workout soon as well, guys. Normal routines kicking in very, very, very soon. Next week. You just need to keep focused. Don't let your brain get carried away. Because it's too easy when it gets to this point. You need to be disciplined to keep going. Next five. Next six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 100. 300. 2 3 4. You need to go further than you've ever went before. 3 or 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. 3, 10. 11. Pardon me. 12. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 320. 21. 22. 23. 34. 3, 2, 5. 6. 7. You have to look inside yourself.
28.
29. 3:30.
Thirty-six, thirty-three, thirty-two, thirty-three, thirty-six, thirty-seven, thirty-eight, thirty-nine, 3:40.
Who are you really? Just be yourself. Do you think it's beneficial for you? Don't care what anybody else thinks. Thanks. What do? 43, 44. You need to be conditioned to survive. 46. So, 48. 49. 350. 51. 52. 53. 54. 'Cause you're getting to the end doesn't mean it's the easier you are. 56. 57. 58. 59. 60. 360. Not long. Getting tough. Sixty-one. Take it step by step, burpee by burpee. 63. Don't let your brain overthink anything. Put more game it. 65. Are you capable of performing the next burpee? That's what you should be asking yourself. Don't stop. Even if your life depends on it. 70. 71. You'll win if you don't quit. 72. Don't care about anything, guys. The only thing I care about is letting myself down. Having a bad soul is what I care about. 75. 76. This is my fun, guys. Believe it or not. 78. 'Cause so much happiness out of doing this. 79. 80. The way of the warrior. 80. Need to accept death can come at any time. Need to be ready for it. The world isn't a nice place. 80. That's why Iron Wolf says you need to be fatigue resistant. Why I say that? 85 86 87. Yeah. 89. The bottom of the rounds. 80. Yourself for the battle. Come on. 92. Sleep done me great last night, guys, clearly. 84. It's cooled down a bit in here as well. Maybe about 15 degrees now. 96. 97. 98. 99. 400. 30 to beat. 5 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. As it gets harder, you need to get harder. 11 12. 14. 15. 16. Come on. Need to push it. 20. 21. 22. 23. 24. 35. 36. 37. 38. genuine. Set one. Set two. Set three. Set four. Set five. Hit the six. Hit the seven. Hit the eight. Hit the nine. 40. 41. 42. 43. 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 450. Here we go, guys. 454 one pump burpees in 45 minutes. Getting fitter every week. Getting fitter. Like what you see here, guys, please like and subscribe to the channel. We appreciate it. Like, comment. Try to grow my reputation in the fitness industry, guys, so any support is great. I thank you very much. So that's me done for the week. 2 days rest now. Well, not like fully rest, doing nothing. Always doing mobility and flexibility routines on Saturday and Sunday. It's like low intensity. I don't do, only do high intensity 5 times a week. But aye, guys, great workout, great challenge. Pardon me, definitely recommended to try this challenge if you're on that type of fitness level. I know everybody who watches this is probably a different fitness level type, but if you've got any workout suggestions, guys, just comment. Obviously, like the space I've got in my house, and virtually no space in my house, guys. It's like I've actually got this is like a drying rack right here. It's out in my hall because I've got nowhere else to put it. So that's the reason I'm not doing like weighted circuits or anything like that. I'm gonna get a professional weight vest very soon and a kettlebell. Right, so that'll be good. Stay tuned for that. The trainer. Sneaker/trainer reviews, sports shoes are still coming, guys. Just when I've got some time. It's like my days are pretty filled now. But starting from next week, going to get back to the usual routine. As I'm getting more used to having a baby now. It doesn't feel as hectic. But, cheers again for watching, everybody. Hope you're all doing good. Bat never ends. Hope you have a good weekend. Right, that's out.